Hello everyone, and welcome to part 2 of my digital merman tutorial. And this time we're gonna do his hair. So I actually don't really know why I'm making a whole tutorial video out of this, because the basic steps are the same, but I guess just for the sake of having a complete merman video series, let's just go ahead. So I'm asking you to check on the previous video where we did the skin, and that's where I explained the basic steps of my digital coloring a little bit more. And here I'm just gonna tell you that I did exactly the same. It's important to keep in mind to work on separate layers, and yeah, from there on just do whatever you like, or you are a bit smarter than I am and actually use a reference photo to get any grade of realism that you would like to have. But as I admitted last time, I'm just too lazy to use any reference. Or most of the time I am, but sometimes I can get a little extra and go for it with a reference picture. So yeah, his hair, we're gonna give him a nice teal color. And the only special thing about this is actually the hairbrush I use in the end for the final details, which makes the whole thing look much more like actual strands and hairs. And it's a brush that is made of different sizes and shapes, almost like dots. And you take that brush, and I'm actually gonna put this in the description and giving you the download of that brush. And yeah, that makes it look like hair. Like, lower the opacity and you're gonna see the magic, you know. And why does it remind me? The magic reminds me of that Olivia Newton-John song, Magic. Huge fan, by the way. Okay, I don't know where that came from. Yeah, hairbrush in the description. You can use it with a mouse, but it's gonna look best with an actual tablet and a pen, because that's when you can use the pen pressure option that Photoshop has. Yeah, but it doesn't really, it's not too bad if you're gonna use it with a mouse. It's just a little different. You can work around this maybe with a eraser, with the eraser tool, and yeah, have it fade a little bit better. Yeah, I hope, as always, you know, guys, I hope you enjoy this. And until next time, where I'm gonna do all the rest of that picture. See, this is where I'm using the magical hairbrush. Nice, isn't it? Thank you.